Dharma Hansraj Library was founded in the year 2001. During these glorious years, the university has scaled new heights in achieving excellence in academic, sports, and cultural activities. Mahatma Hansraj Library was inaugurated by Mr. Gyan Prakash Chopra, who is a member of DAV College Trust, New Delhi. The building is two-storied with basement. On the ground floor, we have periodical section, mustard section, new arrivals, librarian office, and print office from where we can issue the books. The library has its own computer section. The library is a member of IntellipNet and JSTOR. JSTOR organization provides a huge collection of books for students. After logging, they can read the books online, buy the books, or can download. All library operations such as housekeeping, bibliographic services, cataloging of new books, preparation of database of books with complete bibliographic details of all books and serial control is carried out by computer section. Students, research scholars and faculty members are constantly kept aware of the latest books added to the library through display of selected books and book jackets in the new arrival corner. The library covers CD library and language library within it.
Upper-story building has a wide reading hall with good interiors which provides friendly environment to the students. Lower library also contains wide collection of books.
Mahatma Hansraj Library has a reading hall which remains open from 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Air conditioners and blowers have been installed in the reading hall for the convenience of students. Library attendants remain present at every time in the reading hall to provide assistance to the students. The library is subscribing 1800 journals. In addition to it, library is also receiving about 150 magazines as gift. For the convenience of students and teachers, 9 departmental libraries have been established. The management department of our library covers the books related to the courses like BCom, MCom, BBA, etc. The collection and computer department of our library includes books regarding different languages like C, C++, Java, ASP, ASP.NET, and other computer studies like Internet, Database, etc., which helps the students in their projects. The Department of Mathematics, from its very own inception, has aimed to be the center of excellence in mathematics and been vigorously engaged in both research and teaching. Involves expertise bibles of softwares, projects of old students, and reference books, which helps the students to work in creative manner. The fashion books in the department prepares professionals with essential knowledge and critical skills to influence fashion-related fields in creative ways. Fashion theses are also kept in the library for student references. Art includes material in art, music, and sports. The department is especially strong in following areas: art history, decorative arts, crafts, fashion, artists, and photography. Our library has a wide collection of novels and books in different languages like English, Hindi, Punjabi, Sanskrit, and Urdu. Famous encyclopedias are also present in the library, such as Collier Encyclopedia of Knowledge, Britannica Encyclopedia, and the Encyclopedia of Philosophy. Mahatma Hansraj Library has rare books and encyclopedias relating to Punjab history, culture, Sikh religion, and other faiths. An enviable collection of books and journals related to science and technology. The library consists of books related to chemistry, physics, biology, botany, and zoology. Conservation as well as preservation of books and newspapers is also being done in the library. library remains open from Monday to Saturday 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. except holidays.